and welcome to the Montage Film Review Sunday DVD Rental Suggestion Podcast, continuing what has proven to be an interesting month of Japanese cinema. I have tried to bring you something very different each week, to give you some insight into what the Island of the Rising Sun has to offer. So here we are at the halfway point, and I have for you this week Gojo, which is set in the Middle Ages after a recent war between the Heikei and Genji clans has resulted in the defeat of the latter, who retreat to the east. Despite this fact, the Heikei tribe continue to suffer losses and begin to fear that a demon has been sent to kill their men. The Genji clan has a living heir, and they fear that this child has returned to the area to revenge the family line. Meanwhile, a monk with blood and lust filling his past endeavours believes that he has been sent to kill this demon, and therefore makes the dangerous journey back to Gojoe Bridge and the surrounding woods and village from a self-imposed exile. He has many enemies in the area, so spends his nights fighting the demon and his two companions, and his days fighting them, all the while seeking the approval of his spiritual mentor and friend. This friend tries to warn him that he is misinterpreting certain spiritual signs in this instance and is about to deviate from his true path, but to no avail. Benki, the monk, has his own personal demons to contend with, and killing this one is just a means to an end that he will not turn away from, as he is desperate to redeem himself of his past misconduct. Taking the plot into consideration, there is a lot of spirituality in this film. The demon and the monk fight it out in both the spiritual realm and on Gojo Bridge. Also, if you like martial arts, then you will love the fight scenes in this film. Thank you for listening. Remember that this film is available to buy from the podcast shelf of the bookstore and to rent on DVD from Love Film, membership to which you can enjoy for a month free of charge by visiting the Montage Film Reviews website. Also, if you would like further insight into this title, please visit the reviews section of the website also, where we have a review published entitled The Abuse of Power in Gojo. I'm your host, Shay Trinity, and as always, this has been an Eskimo Fin production.